And I sneak by this guy. Yes, I can. What? Somebody woke up. Oh, hi. You're not fooling me. What is this? Partisan. It's shit. Well, I mean, only because it's not enforced like I am. It's got a better rating for dexterity. What's the movesets like? Okay, it's a spear. Cool, I can sneak by everybody to get to this boss. Except this guy. Oh, nope, no, nope. Okay. I have 41 of these babies. I would really hate it if I had to go back and grind and get more arrows, but... Alright, let's play more defensively. First off, where is this asshole? Hi. Okay. Ah, fuck. What? How did I miss that? What the fuck was that? I might actually be able to pull this off. Kind of. Get up. Wow, okay. Oh. Soul of the Moon Butterfly. Humanity. I expected that to be a lot harder than it was. I think I got lucky on most of that. Like, he could have beamed me to death for all of that. Okay, one knight, two bosses. Not too shabby. Now, Soul of the Moon Butterfly, I think that's some way to turn a longbow into a moonbow, which is the best bow in the game. Or at least the one that has the best, scaling with dexterity. Yeah, Moon Butterfly is a joke. I was scared, all right? I don't mind saying I was scared. I was actually, for whatever reason, I expected to have more trouble than with Queelag. Oh, somebody was pulling a Legolas with this. Well, there's a lot of shields and stuff over here. Watchtower basement key. I'll have to figure out where the watchtower is. Divine Ember. That isn't what I thought it would be. Homeward Bone. Okay. Nothing else? Nothing? I could have sworn that there was an ember here that was for... I mean, because Divine Ember will let my weapon scale well with my faith, but I'm not going for faith build. Go there, you say, the watchtower. I'm trying to remember which place was the watchtower. Isn't that where the stone knight is? The knight that's made of stone, or at least his armor is? And he's such a badass that he just carts around tons of stone? Okay, yeah. Near the lake. The lake, he says. Let me try to remember where the lake is now. Not the lake underground, is it? No, it can't be. I haven't been there yet. At least not the really big one. Does Quilag's domain count as that? Or Blight Town? I guess it's the bottom Blight Town. Okay. Oh, hi, you're just waiting for me. Sup? How did I not notice this guy here? Careful. Am I missing something around here? Am I missing, like, an entire section of this forest? I am. Where's the rest of the forest? Yeah. Yeah, there's, like, a whole area of the forest missing. Tons. I'm missing tons. See, there was a lag, but I understood what you meant. Fuck. Get off me. It feels like it should be on the left side, and I only say that. Not out of memory, but because the stuff on that cliff was on the left side of the area. And this place is so maze-like, like so much of it is. So much of it is camouflaged. I mean, that's kind of the point of this area, right? Is the camouflage. Whoa. Hey, step back. That could have gone better. And now I have to go back because that's 1,400 fucking souls. Actually, no, it's more than that. It's 14,000. Alright. No more dicking around. Corpse run. I want those souls. Should have leveled up, honestly, as soon as I got a chance to. Yeah, you're right. Thousands. It's... Okay. I can handle this guy. You know what? Screw you. Sounds like they're having a tantrum right now. Okay, I feel like the butterfly was holding back something else. Whoa, hi. Okay, I don't see any place for me to like jump off into some secret area over here. What about over here? Because there's like a whole other building over here. Surely it doesn't just stop there. Surely there's got to be more to that building. Also, there's a ledge, and there's another ledge right there. Probably for show. Okay, is it this? No, I can't get over there. Alright, so it's not this. Is it hidden? Nope. Okay, so it should be against this wall if it's there. Which it might not be. I might just be some lunatic. I have no idea what I'm doing. Okay, that's so blank, it's gotta be a no. Also, stone dude, awesome. Okay, what the heck? Oh, and I just realized that I have a moon amulet on. Cool. Oh, I just had a bad idea. Okay. It occurred to me that, what if I'm not recording? Yes, I would like a hint. If you don't mind. Just a hint. Don't tell me outright, but yeah. Something that would be like, hey, idiot, you're wasting time kind of thing. Like, check this area, or I don't know. Yes, I would like a hint. Thank you. Hi. Hey, stop it. Would you mind? God damn. So either way, you have to go back to the beginning of the area. Alright. Alright. Let me get my running shoes on. Even though I am, in fact, not wearing shoes. What am I doing? Why am I doing that? Questions I ask myself every day. Why am I making that noise? Should that crick? And what is the nature of knowledge? Can we really say we know something? Can we know something on accident? Is it knowing if it's accidental knowledge? Hey, buddy. Never stop hitting those bushes, yeah. Oh, hi. Instinct is left, try right. Aw. Now these guys have no poise. Whoa. Oh, hang on. This guy. Oh, don't know where that last stab came from, but I'm glad I had it. Oh, okay. God, what does a map like this place look like? Dark Roots Basin. Are you friend or foe, Fern? Okay, you're friend. Ooh. No, no, don't go away, don't. Aww. This feels like a trap. Hell with it. Leather! Feather arrows. Oh, there is a map. Yes, I did ask. I did ask. And I'm not going to click on it because being lost is part of the fun. If you've ever seen any of my Let's Plays, specifically Portal Quest, which is a Minecraft thing, I really got high off of being lost. And oh man, did I get lost in that game. Leather armor is terrible in every way. It's not better than the leaf. What about the leather boots? Terrible in every way. What about the mask? Oh, there is no mask. Which makes it terrible in every way. What about feather arrows? They're just arrows. They're not better than my large arrows anyway. Okay, well. I know that now. Is there a way out of here that doesn't involve falling? I may have fucked myself. Can't climb up. I don't want to die. I have so much to live for. Oh, crap. That might be a way up. Well, I don't see any other choice, so... Kind of okay. I'm kind of okay. Huh. Alright, well, let's see what's up over here. I see a dragon and a big old crystal dude. Okay, the dragon worries me more. Or is that a hydra? And the crystal dude is headed right here. I think it might time. It might be time for a speedy retreat. What's this way? Nothing. Oh, there's more stuff. Oh, hi. Fuck. Yeah, no. I'm not prepared for this guy. I am not prepared! Madam Woohoo ran away. She bravely ran away. Yeah, go to the tower. Might be time. Actually, it might be time to head back up, level up, and, I've been streaming for 2 hours. Well, I say streaming, but it's probably time to call it a night as well. I've actually been streaming for a lot longer than that, because earlier today I was playing Black Closet, which is kind of hilariously fun. I should have gone down there. Too late now. What the hell am I doing? I missed something. It's gonna have to wait until next week. Why does attunement give me bonuses like that? It gives me small bonuses to everything. But it doesn't give me an extra attunement slot. Okay, well. Stick with the plan. Alright, I'm gonna call it good here. Thank you for joining me in the stream. And to everybody on YouTube, as I am very fond of saying, whoop, that's the wrong button. Fall down 7 times, get up 8. And I am going to stop recording. Can you not fidget? Can you not fidget, Madam Woohoo? Madam Woohoo, please.